Assalamualaikum. Today was a really good day, so I thought why not we just start our first video in this channel.
So we are going to review some of the best donuts in Islamabad. It's called Dough with the Flow. So we have two flavors here. Salted caramel and chocoholic. These are one of the popular donuts.
Now we're going to show you the filling inside them. Salted caramel, look. Is filled with chocolate.
So now we're going to try them. Let's try them.
Okay, which one is this?
It's chocoholic.
Okay, chocoholic. It's really creamy. It's also really crusty and really good.
The chocolate texture is nice.
It also has, I think so, Oreo on top, huh? Yep. Let's try next.
I'm going to try salted caramel. It's
actually,
really
filling. Yes, really good. It's fully filled.
Of filling.
Yeah. You can see how it's filled. I can't even show you the other one. Which one is this?
Chocoholic,
okay. I didn't order these stuff, so I don't know the names exactly. So this is our review. How much do you rate the chocoholic out of 10?
I would rate it 8.5 out of 10.
Me, 7.5.
And the salted caramel was,
I think so, the best.
Yes, so I will give that a 9.5 out of 10.
9.5? I'll give this a 9.2, I think so.
So now let's talk about the price.
How much is this? The choco, whatever.
The chocoholic is 280 rupees.
Yeah.
Which is good. And the salted caramel was the same price, but I think the salted caramel was more worth it because
yes,
the filling was a lot more.
So, okay. From which brand branch did you buy these from?
F10.
Okay.
And just to let you know, they have a lot of branches in Islamabad and all over.
Next Sunday, we're gonna put more videos on some other stuff that we bought.
So guys, that was our donuts review. So if you want us to try more things, you should suggest us in the comment box.
And we'll reply as soon as possible and get the stuff.